stock exhaust. Hoping to make a new system, Magnaflow stainless muffler, 2.5 jewel in, 3-inch out. I'll be running the factory after the cat 2.25 jewels into this, 3-inch out. Tailpipe for the 3-inch out will be made from the nudge bar that came on this vehicle, part of the Freedom Pack, and a couple of resonators that weren't used because they were replaced with cats from the Willys 5.7. Hemi. I'll let you know what it sounds like when we're done. Alright, I've got the jewel 2.25 running into the new muffler, and I've just got it as a test set up at the moment with no tailpipe at all. See what it sounds like. This is it finished apart from the tailpipe, because for the second time they lost the order in freight, thanks Fastway, for that bend. So I've used a bend and flared it from the Cherokee WH 2.75, but I'll change that once the bend eventually arrives. Here we're looking at the whole system. So 3-inch tailpipe. Three-inch exhaust. Coming down from there. Remember, this was all made from the nudge bar that came with this, Mopar approved, Freedom Pack. Plenty of room between the sway bar link. That's as far forward as ever come, because I'm full droop on the axles. There's nothing holding the axles up. Running down the system, between 2.25. Cooper, our American Akita, always keeps a look on the place.